Do not worry, to disable, firstly, click the start button.
In the search panel, type out msconfig. Then, press keyboard return key.
System configuration, click startup.
Untick auto backup.
Apply. And, OK.
Click restart.
Your system is now clear. Serena
and David.